Hello you beauties, welcome back to my channel. It's me Dimpy Sangvi and today I'm here with an Amazon haul video. You know what's really exciting about this video? It is a festive video and I'm sure you're gonna get some great recommendations to look festive and glam. So guys, before we start, let me tell you how much I love shopping on Amazon. It is a one-stop shop for everything that you need and their delivery is super fast. I mean, most of the products which I ordered got delivered within 24 hours. Can you believe that? Also guys, the Amazon Great Indian Festival is live now and you have to make the most of it. They have some really crazy deals. I mean, the things that I have bought, I got huge discount on them. So I cannot wait to share those with you guys. Let me start by some festive outfits which I've got. So the first outfit is this kurta from Global Desi which I'm wearing right now. I absolutely love the high-low design. I've got it for a Diwali party that I'm attending and I just simply love the color. It's so pretty, plus the neckline has this print and pearl detailing which makes it look very, very festive. You won't believe the original price of this outfit was 2,999 and I got it for 899, which is crazy, right? So guys, second is this kurta set with pants from Janasya. I absolutely love this pastel color. Looks damn pretty on wearing. Plus it's got this golden print all over it, which makes it look very festive. Also, if you have noticed, it's got this A-line cut, which is so pretty. And I'm excited to wear this for the festive season. I got 73% off on this one. It was priced at 2,299 and I got it for 619. So guys, now let's move on to some beauty products because your festive looks are incomplete without them. First product is the Sugar Cosmetics Arch Arrival Brow Definer in the shade Jerry Brown. I'm personally restocking on this one because it's super convenient to use it because of the built-in spoolie. Plus the shade looks very natural and it is smudge-proof, waterproof and long-lasting. The original price of this is $4.99 and I got it for $4.74. Next up is this Wet n Wild Highlighting Powder. I have personally used this one before and I just love the shine it gives. It has a very creamy texture and you can use it to highlight all the highest points of your face. It is priced at $5.99 and I got it for $5.75. Next I have the Lakme Absolute Infinity Eyeshadow Palette Pink Paradise. I absolutely adore all these bright eye-catchy colors. I think they're so perfect for the festive season and they're gonna look great. I'm gonna try the pink one because it matches well with my outfit. I love the fact that it's so pigmented. Plus the Amazon Great Indian Festival is live guys and I've got this one for 50% off. The original price was $9.95 and I've got it for $4.95. The third product which you must have for your festive look is the Wet n Wild Glitter Eyeshadow. I mean, you cannot have enough of glitter in your festive looks and this one is super pigmented. Plus it is enriched with aloe and coconut oil, so it moisturizes your skin and never dries out and stays put for long hours. The original price of this is $155 and I got it for $109. Moving on, I have the Sugar Cosmetics I Told You So eyeliner. It's in the shade Jet Black and you can use it to create some dramatic eye makeup looks during the festive season. It is smudge proof and long lasting. The original price of this is $6.99 and I got it for simply $6.29. Lastly, I have the Colourbar Velvet Matte Lipstick in the shade Thrilling Pink. It's a beautiful pink shade and I think it suits my skin tone so well. Also, this shade is going to be perfect for the festive season. The original price of this is $3.40 and I got it for $2.55. So this is it guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and it makes you look more glamorous this festive season. Also do not forget that the Amazon Great Indian Festival is live and trust me, you want to make the most of all the crazy deals that they have. Every day they have new deals and every hour as well, so head to Amazon now and start shopping. If you enjoyed watching this video, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comments if you want to watch more of such videos. Until next time, take care.